They said, we will be the voice for those who can't be heard. Whatever happens, we'll be there.